my way to the workout and trying to start something different here. So maybe this will be an everyday thing. I don't know. We'll see. Yes, Lord. Nothing like going to the movies to see Black Panther, Michael B. come on the screen, and your wife starts sliding down in her seat, man. It ain't nothing like that for motivation to get you to go to the gym. If you in the gym, you just gonna push that much more weight. If you ain't going to the gym, I guarantee you, you about to be lifting some weight. You're gonna be hitting all kind of supersets, all kind of squats, all kind of dips, all kind of pull-ups, all kind of lunges. You're gonna go out and buy yourself a weighted vest off Amazon because you're gonna be trying to get yourself right after you see that movie. I'm just warning you, but I'm gonna tell you this. Michael B. ain't finna get my wife. Now, he ain't finna get her. If he try, he gonna have to come for me. Now, I'm 40 years old, almost, but that ain't no excuse for me to not be in shape. But if I die, I'm still gonna get somebody to get in shape and come back and get him. That's how serious I am about it. But anyway, you just gotta stay motivated. To be honest, man, it's been difficult to stay motivated lately. I know the right things to do. I know the right things to say. But that motivation don't always hit you the same way. So what you gotta do is stay in the word. Stay around people who got your best interests at heart. Love those who don't love you. And just keep grinding, man. Now hopefully, you can get some inspiration from the Black Panther movie like I did. Now, I've been working out, but it just made me take it to a whole nother level. So that's why I'm out here right now walking in the forest on the side of the road trying to get my life together. Yes, Lord. But anyway, go see that movie. If you ain't secure with where you at right now, wait till that joint come out on DVD. And then when it come out on DVD, that should give you enough time to go and get yourself right. But man, just keep pushing. That's all I could tell you.